Here are a few Batman villains that haven't appeared in a movie but should. Clayface, Prometheus, who's someone who hunts and kills police officers, Hugo Strange, who is a psychologist obsessed with Batman, Owlman, which is a version of Batman where in his world, the villains are good guys and the heroes are bad guys, Solomon Grundy, Professor Pig, Court of Owls, and probably one of the more compelling villains of the Batman Rogues Gallery, Hush. Which villain do you want to see on the big screen?